we had bells and whistles going on. And you just went for it. So chances are it was going to fail. So the same as what happened with you earlier. Line weren't correct and you just went for it. That's lovely.
Yes.
Really
beautiful.
So this is a ticking box exercise. If the box before isn't ticked, don't go for the next one.
I bloody wrote that down as well. When what did he say to Gina?
Write it in blood.
Where was she not giving?
Coming down there, she was a little bit uppy down, legs were quiet. She just wasn't mentally committed to the position.
Right.
She was doing other things. Other things were happening.
Yeah.
So absolutely, until I'm going, oh my God, I could eat you, that is so scrummy, there is nothing else going on, would I go for it? But if I'm going along going, you're just a bit here, there, and everywhere. Last thing I'm going to do is bring my hand up.
Right.
I go, I need to tick the touch box and that position before I think of bringing my hand up.
Are you ready?
Starting to look really nice.
Let's go. Touch. Beautiful, Kills. Can I have that foot? Good. Good girl.
Slow it down, Jay. That's why you're getting the hop, skip, jumpy, jumpy.